Well, there's certain phenomena that they can't explain because we don't have the technology. We don't have the machinery. You know, there's marker lights. People see ghosts. People go into different dimensions. People have out-of-body experiences. I had one and I hurt myself.
I've had some sensations too, and some I don't know if you'd call it metaphysical or paranormal experiences, but I know they're real. I just know that we call them paranormal because we don't fully understand them. What you're going to have to ask yourself is, what would it take to know for sure? Mm-hmm. It wouldn't just take somebody telling you. Not only are we not alone in the universe, but we're not alone on this planet.